At least Mark is a brain.
What is that?
I do have a brain.
It's nice that you can turbo ritual.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you
that's why I never brag about myself.
You just said so.
I was going for a control turbo in the first round anyway, so it's like. Okay, so I take out and go first. Okay.
I'm going to go to the bottom.
I probably should have tried to stall a bit, I don't know.
You don't want me on 5 power, guys. Who stops?
You.
Yeah.
Wait, which resolves first, actually? Because this is Ritual 3, right? So, like, are these still technically grade 1s? Well, which resolves first? This going back to the G-Zone, all this?
That goes back to G-Zone, then end of chase.
Okay, so these won't resolve then.
Okay.
Yeah.
How many cards in hand? Sorry. of that stuff.
Sorry.
12, I guess.
Yep.
God. Okay. Good match. Your top deck's tried for there. I would have, I would not have been a happy bunny.
If I top decked it, it would have to be...
You would have had to have gone and...
I would have gone into ultimate.
No, I'm sure Grieve Lancer would have finished the job.
Finesse would have done the same.
Yeah. I guess ultimately you would have had the field resources as well.
Yeah,
it's been ages since I've gone into this guy. It's like, it was a gamble because like you might have drawn the heal, but like your drive checks didn't reveal it and you'd used the one that you were deliberating using last turn, so it's like, okay. So a bit of a gamble. If you had the heal trigger, you could have just gone into the PG. So